Though she has defeated Aroniero Arurueri, the Noveno Espada, Rukia has fallen as well. At this crucial moment, the Septimo Espada, Zomari LaRue, appears to finish her off. But Rukia's brother, Captain Byakko Yokuchki of the 6th Squad, arrives just in time and defeats Zomari. With her life saved by Byakuya, Rukia stands once more to aid Ichigo in battle.
Okay, here I go! Wait for Asorihime! I'm coming for you too, Ichigo! No escape! No escape!
Farewell.
Don't take it personally.
Tsugi no mai! Hakuden!
Get in my way.
Here I go. Byakurai! Byakurai! No escape! Byakurai!
Damn you!
Damn!
Rukia!
We'll save the salutations for later. Hurry up and go, Ichigo.
All right.
I'm leaving Orihime in your hands.
Byakura!
I am Runabull, leader of the Executive. I have come for your life.
Unfortunately, I don't have any time to waste on the likes of you. Farewell. Don't take it personally.
Tsugino mai! Hakuden!
Well, I defeated all of your underlings.
And what of it? You will know firsthand that defeating my underlings never guarantees victory. You will now see the true power
of the Calaveras with your own eyes!
Do you think you can fend off the relentless attacks of the Calaveras?
This is the end.
Take this!
Unforgivable!
Take this! Unforgivable!
Shaolin Shokan Sweep!
What's the matter? Take this!
Yakurai! Yakurai!
What's wrong? Are you afraid of the divine power of Arbol? It will continue to give birth to my soldiers and end the supply of my Calavera. Unforgivable! 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 Even with the power of a god, Lord Aizen did not allow me to become an Espada. And your little mob dares to challenge the Espada. This is the epitome of foolishness. What's the matter? Take this! Unforgivable!
Shaolin Shokan Sweep! Yakurai!
How's this? You fool!
Yakurai!
What's the matter? You fool!
Shaolin Shokan Sweep!
Damn you! You will despair!
If your power is merely giving birth to soldiers, don't take it personally!
Tsugi no Mai! Hakuren!
Frozen branches will never bear fruit. You shouldn't have revealed that power to me.
Blast!
I guess that's okay.
With the reinforcements from the Soul Society, the tide of battle begins to turn in their favor, or so they believe. But this was all simply a trap set by Aizen. Aizen has sealed the Garganta connecting Waco Mundo to the world of the living, severing the Soul Society's lifeline. He now begins his invasion of the world of the living. Moreover, though she had been freed, Orihime is captured once again. To save Orihime, Ichigo heads to the fifth tower, where Ulquiorra awaits him.
Let's go! Let's go! I will protect my friends! Wait for me, Odin! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! This is the holification. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go!
Are you afraid? Lord Aizen does not need you any longer. There is nothing protecting you now. He will die alone.
I'm not scared. That's why my heart is with them now.
This is the holification.
Heart. What is heart? Will I find it if I tear open your chest? Will I see it if I crush your skull?
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Eat this! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Take this! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Ichigo!
Get away from Onihime!
That is my intention. My duty is to protect Las Noches. I wasn't ordered to kill the woman. But you're different. Killing you is the same as protecting Las Noches. I will erase you with my sword.
I'm above the canopy of Las Noches.
Resurrección, segunda etapa. Behold, Ichigo Kurosaki. This is the true face of despair. Let's go. Resurrección segunda etapa. I'm the only one among the Espada to accomplish this second release. Even after seeing my new form, you still want to fight? Unfortunate. Very well. Then I will gladly turn your bones to dust.
Let's go!
Unfortunate. Unfortunate.
Let's go!
Vanish.
Vanish. Take this!
Unfortunate.
It's the end! Let's go! Eat this!
Unfortunate. No matter how much you look or fight like an Arrancar,
trash,
there is a world of difference between us.
Let's go!
Imitating the heart of the game is understandable. But a hollow in a human, unfortunate, will never be equal. I will teach you true despair.
Eat this! Let's go!
Trash. Vanish.
Eat this!
Let's go. Unfortunate.
Let's go! Let's go!
Unfortunate.
Take this!
Unfortunate. Vanish.
Let's go! Take this!
Unfortunate.
Let's go! Take this! Let's go!
Is that
Eat this! Take this!
Vanish.
Let's go! Eat this!
Unfortunate. You understand our difference now. You still think you can defeat me?
Unfortunate.
Power? What about it? You think I'd give up just because you're stronger than me? I will defeat you, Ukyona!
No need to hold back now. Utterly foolish, Ichigo Kurosaki. You are challenging and trying to win against a man you fear deeply. That's nonsense.
I'm not fighting you just because I think I can win. I'm fighting you because I have to win!
Ridiculous.
You see that?